my first tattoo ever. Just so you know. Hope you guys can see this right. So uncomfortable. And yes, I'm tattooing myself. This is a Derek Hess piece, by the way. It's one of my wife's favorite artists and mine, but I found him because he's one of my favorite wife's artists. And yes, my lines are shoddy, but be kind because it's my first tattoo, so. I really have not been practicing that long. A couple of oranges, banana, a couple of peaches. And tonight I decided I needed a tattoo. I had a major anxiety attack and I needed some pain. So this is what happened. Stretched. It's supposed to be very messy. A lot of Derek Hess's pieces are messy, which is what I like about him. Got to get this line work done. My leg is already falling asleep. It's not a good sign. I don't know why that's doing that. I'm using H2 Ocean on the sensitive parts up here. It really helps. But down here, I'm not, because I kind of need the pain, so. I really don't like this one. Thank you.
All right, enough of that.